Burger King Switzerland has removed all preservatives from its burgers. Preservatives are chemicals used to preserve the food for a long time. Burger King Switzerland has removed all these preservatives and made their burgers natural. Advertising agency Buzzman went to Burger King outlets and found that it took less than 10 minutes to finish a burger because it is natural. Preservatives were not needed as the burger is not stored and eaten at a later time. There's no need to add preservatives. They announced it with a tagline, "Real food always tastes better." In February 2020, Burger King USA removed preservatives from burgers in 400 outlets. They kept two burgers, one with preservatives and one natural without preservatives, and observed them for 30 days. The natural burger had decayed, whereas the one with preservatives looked better. On the 34th day, the color of the natural burger had changed to green and blue. The natural decayed burger was named as Moldy Burger. The burger decayed because it was natural. Fernando Machado, Chief Marketing Officer of Restaurant Brands International Global, said, "We have removed the preservatives from the burgers and we are planning to do the same globally."